Johnny Snell, age 15, of Hagerstown, Maryland, days begin early during the school year. They begin with an early morning exercise that has become a tradition for American boys. The exercise serves many purposes. It develops muscles in the body. And it develops healthy attitudes of mind. Because you know people are depending on you, rain or shine, you show up on the job. You are earning money by your own efforts, helping your family and yourself. And this gives you a sense of freedom that can be gained in no other way. These early morning rides through the quiet streets of Hagerstown are therefore a part of the education of Johnny Snell.